The US has termed Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau's allegations against India as very serious. A top US official has said that Washington supports Ottawa's efforts to investigate the matter and encourages New Delhi to cooperate. In an interview with CNN, US National Security Council or NSC Coordinator for Strategic Communications John Kirby said that he was going to protect diplomatic conversations and leave it at that. He said that a fully transparent, comprehensive investigation is the right approach. Kirby was responding to a question on Trudeau's allegations about the involvement of agents of the Indian government in the killing of the chief of the banned Khalistan Tiger Force or KTF, Hardeep Singh Nijjar. 45-year-old Hardeep Singh Nijjar was one of India's most wanted terrorists who carried a cash reward of 10 lakh rupees on his head and was shot dead by two unidentified gunmen outside a Gurudwara in Surrey in the western Canadian province of British Columbia. The incident occurred on June 18th. Kirby was asked about Trudeau raising the matter with US President Joe Biden privately before going public and what information the Canadian leader shared with the US President about the matter. When further asked about what repercussions there will be due to the allegations, Kirby said that it's better not to go too ahead. He said that there is an active investigation which needs to be fully transparent and comprehensive. In an interview with CBS News, Kirby said that the allegations were serious. He said, and I quote, "We urge India to cooperate in that investigation as well. This is the kind of an attack here that obviously we all want to know is handled in a transparent, thorough way, and that the Canadian people can get answers to this. So we are going to stay in touch with our partners, both countries, and again, we want to see the investigation be able to proceed unhindered and let the facts take it where it may," Kirby concluded.